In the AV department, the audiovisual department, our main emphasis is on film. But of course, we also teach television, photography, radio, basically the audiovisual media. What we require you to have before you come here is an aptitude, a natural aptitude. Because what we can promise to do is that we can hone the natural aptitudes that you have into with technology and with aesthetics. So we can have both together. So our job is to sharpen you like you sharpen a pencil, right? But you must have the pencil. You must have the aptitude. You must have the natural talent. That's very important. And once you're here, you will find that we have a teaching staff that is very well equipped to do this nurturing of talent. There's myself and there are many other people in the department, very competent. And what we do, we have basically art in film, two sections. One is a critical appreciation of films. So you must start looking at films critically, not as a fan. You know, we don't want any fanboys or fangirls, but a critical appreciation of films, that's one section. The other section is the making, the production and the direction. And we want to produce filmmakers who have a style, a definitive view. So that's why, to get back to the original thing, you must have aptitude before you come here. That's a very important criteria. We can only shape what is already given to us. We can shape that.